Namaste, this is Madhu Kumari from Rebel News India. We have prepared a zest right from national to international and regional with a slight bit of sports and entertainment. With that, on the eve of International Family Day, we have prepared a special report. But first, have a look on the national front.
Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman, while addressing the press conference today, said third tranche of economic package will focus on agricultural and allied activities. Meanwhile, government has come up with rupees 10,000 crore scheme for the formation of micro food enterprises, added Sitharaman. And she also announced 1 lakh crore fund for agricultural industries. World Bank announces USD 1 billion social protection package for Indian linked to the government of India press. Meanwhile, World Bank will partner with Government of India in three areas: health, social protection and micro, small and medium enterprises, MSMEs, said Zunaid Ahmed, World Bank Country Director of India. To give a boost to India's firepower in air, first 4 Rafale fighter aircrafts would start arriving in India by July end this year from France. Today itself at 4:30 a.m. the portal of Badrinath temple opened, including the chief priest and 28 more pupils. The Union Group of Ministers meeting on COVID-19 under Health Ministry Chief of Defence General Bipin Rawat also presented. India signs Navy chopper deal with US weapons still being negotiated. An earthquake with magnitude of 2.2 on Richter scale hit 13 km of New Delhi today at 11:28 a.m. Plane buses to be allowed in selected areas in lockdown 4.0, says source. In a big win from Trump's new $12 billion project to arrive in America, Taiwan rejects China's main condition from WHO's participation. U.S. urges China to release Buddhism 11th Panchen Lama. COVID-19 will never go away. We will have to live with it lifelong, says WHO's statement. U.S. says ISIL was responsible for Kabul hospital attack. U.S. weighs returning Cuba to list of state sponsor for terrorism.
Migrant workers in Bihar's quarantine centers allege food being served in plastic bags. Patna University said to start copy evaluation of final year exam after May 17. 27 years old STM down with COVID-19, first IS officer to test positive in Bihar. 3 more special trains ferrying around 3,500 standard migrant workers left the capital on Wednesday for Bihar's Bhagalpur, Darbhanga and Barauni district from the Old Delhi railway station.
Hockey legend Balbir Senior suffers 2 more cardiac arrests, remains critical. Former West Indies cricketer Michael Holding heaped praise on India fast bowler Jasprit Bumrah and spoke about his ability to hit the deck hard, which made him a difficult proposition for the batsmen across formats. ICC board meeting on 28 May to draw cricket's resumption plan. There is a cloud of uncertainty over the future of the T20 World Cup in Australia, and that could be discussed during the all-important ICC board meeting. Actor Farhan Akhtar donates 1,000 PPE kits to police and said, "Let's protect our frontline warriors." Filmmaker Goldie Bell says he put film production on hold after Sonali Bendre's cancer diagnosis. He said it was a life-alternating situation.
Hold your butterflies. We have a special report on International Day of Families. So have a look on that.
The year 1994 was proclaimed as the International Year of Families by the United Nations. This was a response to changing social and economic structures, which have affected and still affect the structures and stability of family unit in many regions of the globe. The International Day of Families on May 15 is an occasion to reflect on the work started during 1994 and to celebrate the importance of families, people, societies and cultures around the world. It has been held every year since 1995. The symbols of the International Day of Families consist of a solid green circle with an image in red. The image consists of element of simple drawing of a heart and a house. This indicates this family are the center of society and provide a stable and supporting home for people of all ages. the people celebrate it. A wide range of events are organized at local, national and international levels. These include workshops, seminars and policy meetings for public officials, exhibitions and organized discussions to raise awareness of the annual theme, educational sessions for children and young people and the launch of campaign for public policies to strengthen and support family units. And the International Day of Families is a global observance and not a public holiday.
Thanks for watching Rebel News India. Stay tuned for more updates. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe.